Hello and good morning. It's Saturday the 9th of April 2016, just gone 6:30 in the morning, which is summertime. It is chilly, not frosty, but chilly. There's no wind. There are showers forecast and not a great deal of heat, but there's a bit of sun. Anyway, off down there towards Newport, I have a Wetherspoons voucher. And I've had a tweet from the Queen's Hotel saying, come and have a look at our cans of, I think it's Roosters. And they had Mad Dog Brewing there during the week, so I could spend quite some time there. I'm back in the game. Although there's a mini vino next week. Shut up, talk about the beer. It's a bit frosty in Newport. But as you can see, it's also quite sunny. How long will it last? I need to consult dark skies. Up ahead, Queen's Hotel. Slightly different view. So, I had the tweet from the Queen's Hotel, where I am, about the three cans. They're all purchased, they are not cheap. But I had a quick taste of this, and it has a huge head. Baby-faced assassin, Hoosters, 6.1% alcohol by volume. Right taste, it smells lovely. B++, easily a B++. Well, they were right to get him in. One of three. And on to number two. Baby-faced assassin, definite winner. This is an American pale ale called Fort Smith. Apparently that's where Rooster Coven had some sort of thing. 5% alcohol by volume. Smaller head, although that may be because I poured it. Still a nice head. Less aroma. Quite sharp. Nicely tangy. B plus in a bit. 3.25 on the untapped scale. This is good. And this is the third, Yankee Pale Ale, 4.3% alcohol by volume. These are really good. I'm liking these. Quick bit of advice, they're stored in the fridge, the pale ales. Take them out, let them warm up a bit first, get the full hoppy flavour. Ooh, more hoppy smell, that's nice. Tingly and zingy on hoppy. I think it's still a little bit cold, so I'm going to give it about 5 minutes and then come back and give it a rating. Okay, it may be not as warm as it should be. B+. Seems like I had the right order. And unusually it relates to strength, 6.15 and 4.3. This is a touch, there's a hint of spice in it. Lovely aroma. Anyway, Queen's Hotel, you did well. Moved on to the Mad Dog Brewing. This is Scrum Socks, 4.1% alcohol by volume. They did a tap takeover here in the Queen's Hotel earlier on this week. I can't remember where I wasn't, despite the fact I haven't moved. And on those Rooster's cans, especially the first one, Baby-Faced Assassin, 6.1%. Anyway, on with the drinking. Very malty. B plus. Back to the lamb. Gotta get the savings card going again. That's after the Queen's Hotel though. Looking out of the window of the lamb, it's rather, well, it has been rather rainy outside and stuff now. Anyway, this is Cotswolds Way, Wick War, 4.2, 4.3% alcohol by volume. Okay, and it's in a Otley glass. We love the Otley brothers. Anyway. Smells like a bitter English hop. Traditionally English B plus. Thank you. Harbour Fish Bar. Quality chips and the big. Pen and wig. And it's been a while. Brains, Tiny Rebel, Bulmers, Bremen, Germany, these are the ones that tend to be more crafty. I'll go for them. Okay, this is a Brains glass, but this is Celtic Experience Other World. Just checking, 4.5% alcohol by volume, just as Arsenal are playing in West Ham and Derby. Very enjoyable in that. Really nice and poppy. A nice finish. Nice bit of thing.